that's Coyote. We just come from such different sets of circumstance. I'm up all night in the studio in Europe, early on your ranch. You'll be brushing out a broodmare's tail while the sun is ascending, and I'll just be getting home with my real to real. There's no comprehending. Just how close to the bone and skin and the eyes and the lips you can get. Still feel alone and still feel related. Like stations in some relay, you're not a hitting and driving, no, no. Racing away, you just picked up a hitcher. Prisoner of the wild lines of freeway. A farmhouse burning down in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the night. Drove right past that tragedy till we came into some roadhouse lights, and a local band was playing. Locals were up kicking and shaking on the floor. The next thing I know, that coyote's at my door. Pins me in the corner and he won't take no. Drags me out on the dance floor and I wear. Dancing close and slow. He's got a woman at home. He's got another woman down the hall. He seems to want me anyway. Why you have to get so drunk? Lead me on that way. You just picked up a hitcher. Prisoner of the white lines of freeway. Looked a coyote right in the face on the road to Belgium, near my old hometown. We went running through the school wheat, chasing some prize down, and a hawk was playing with him. Coyote was jumping straight up and making passes. Had his eyes just like yours under your dark glasses. Privately probing the public rooms and peeking through keyholes and numbered doors. While the players make their rules and say that they're temporary lovers, and the pills and powders to get them through this passion play. Congrats, Coyote, I just get up off of way. You just picked up a hitcher, prisoner of the white lines of the freeway. In the coffee shop, staring a hole to scramble legs. Picks up my scent on his fingers while he's watching the waitress in lace. He's too far from the Bay Fundy, from Appaloosa needles and tights, air-conditioned cubicles and the carbon ribbon rise. Ah, spell it out so clear. Either gonna have to stay and invite or take a bomb out of here. Run away myself, run away and wrestle with my ego. But the flame, oh, stuck you in this Eskimo, this prisoner, and this hitter. I'd find.